Thanks in part to Squad 7, the Great Vassal Bridge is back in our hands. That pushed the front line back, forcing the Empire to gather forces in central Gallia.
Does this mean we're headed that way as well?
The army will take that front. Meanwhile, the militia will head south. Our next target is here, in the Clodan area.
The Clodan Wildwood? I was there last summer taking soil samples. It's a dense forest with plenty of hills and valleys. It's hard to get around in there.
What's our strategic objective there, Captain?
The Empire has set up a supply base there to fuel their invasion of central Gallia.
I see. So if we seize the supply base, we cut off the flow of supplies moving north.
Precisely. The 3rd Regiment's objective is to take that base. All squads are to prepare for woodland combat and await orders. Good luck. Dismissed.
Woodland combat? What a nightmare.
What do you mean?
The woods dull your sense of direction, and poor roads make for slow advances. This'll be our toughest operation yet.
Maybe so, but deeper in the woods you have a better chance of spotting rare foliage. There's one kind of insectivorous plant in Clodan called the Moondew that can suck a...
All right, I get it. You really do have a one-track mind, you know that?
I'm saying nature isn't just a burden. We might find the key to victory in the woods.
All right. I'll keep a lookout for your key while I'm slogging along. Hopefully your plant won't have eaten it.
Gallia's mongrels have reclaimed Vassal Bridge. Are the men of our defensive units cowards? This loss is a stain on the Emperor's honor. Useless fools.
I hear the enemy cross the river in tanks. And whoever's leading them is no fool.
On the contrary, this was a fluke. These are peasants, nothing more. Peasants and barbarians. How could they be anything else?
If birthright is all it takes to win a battle, you must find war so very boring.
The issue here is Gallia's resistance and how to end it, swiftly and decisively.
Exactly. They'll use their victory at Vassal Bridge as footing for a counterstrike in central Gallia.
How shall we proceed? What says your grace?
We will extinguish these flames. Our course is clear. The Gallian army must be crushed. We will require reinforcements. They will be sent to central Gallia. Now then, the route of supply through Clodan has to be made unshakable. Gregor, see to a restructuring of our central forces. Then you will continue to press northward.
Sir.
We will head to Barius. Selvaria! Be so kind as to accompany us there.
With pleasure. And to the ends of the earth, Your Grace.
The Clodan Basin supply lines. See to them, Jaeger. They need protecting. Gallia may have already dispatched troops to the south. Therefore, make haste to Clodan.
Of course. Leave it to me, Your Grace.
What are we doing? Remind me whose idea was it to come out here anyway?
Enough with the trees already.
You could say that again. Woods are so thick you can't tell up from down with these trees.
Here we go.
Hey, great. What did he find? A map in the dirt?
Alicia, hold on to these for me, will you?
Sure, Welkin. What are these? Some kind of nuts?
No. Actually, they're long-beard goat droppings.
Ah! Gross! You made me hold poo? Are you crazy? Ugh! Hey, Welks. Did you find something useful?
Come here. Take a look at this.
The grass has been trampled down, looks like. What's the deal with that?
An animal trail. With any luck, this could be our way out. Animals have a natural instinct to find the most efficient path. That's why the grass is trampled down. They snap off the branches, they eat the grass. As a result, they clear a perfect trail.
So if we make like goats and follow it, the path will take us through.
The enemy supply base should be nearby. This is where we'll start our operation.
Really nice, Rosie. What song is that? It's so pretty.
Hmm? Oh, just a song I sang back in the day.
Oh, you used to be a singer? I didn't know that.
Ha! You paint a much prettier picture than it was. I used to sing at a bar in my town.
Still, that song was really pretty. I'd love to hear the whole thing sometime.
Maybe I'll put on a little show one of these days.
We're not alone here. I'll go investigate. Put your hands in the air!
Moink?
It's a pig? It looks like a Porcavian piglet. What's your story? Get separated from your mom?
I'll take a look further in.
Well, what did you find?
There must have been a skirmish here. It looks like a stray bullet hit his mother.
Even all the way out here, the war's still claiming lives.
You lost your family too, huh, little guy? Left all alone.
Well, Alicia, does he want to come with us?
What? Can we?
We're the militia. Every Gallian has the right to join.
You hear that? As of today, you're a member of Squad 7, little guy.
Mike? Mike!